This the first match of the knockout round, and both sides arriving with plenty of passion. The teams then, Portugal against Italy. John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty here. The central characters standing tall for the national anthem. It is knockout football from here on in.
Yeah, I've been in this position on many an occasion too. Always the most nervous time for both sets of players.
So, let's get down to business. And Raul Morelles. There's a possibility here for a shot. It's in. What a way to open the game.
And that's the way to start a football match. They've been brave and bold and very much on the front foot. That's deserved for me.
That goal oozed quality.
Yeah, this is a lovely brand of football we're watching. They're playing with flair and enterprise, and there's a real cutting edge to their attack.
Portugal at the priceless opener.
Well, that's their campaign well and truly up and running now.
Cassano. That's clearly not what was intended. Here's De Rossi, Pirlo. Marquisio loses out in a position of some promise. And that's a foul. Referee quickly at the scene of the crime. Italy looking for options from this free kick. He can have a go from here. Vital touch by the keeper. And Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Bonucci. Here's Balotelli. Nowhere near the ball. Foul given. Italy looking for options from this free kick. Ball in. When you look at Italy's record, it's not surprising that they're feared whenever and wherever they play.
Look, they give it everything and they hardly ever disappoint.
Well, they're a special footballing nation, aren't they, the Azzurri? They don't follow, they lead with that special Italian swagger. They always leave their mark, Jim.
Very, very difficult side to beat. That's the first thing you can always say about Italy.
Good footwork, creating the counter-attack. pass cut out. Penalised for that challenge. Plays this forward. Here's João Moutinho. The linesman's kept his flag down. He's got in. It's on for him. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo, looking to thread it through. Good pass through. Flag was up, just caught offside there. Good call by the assistant referee. Here's Marquisio. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Basagli. It's going right across the goal. Well, everything was right there except the finish. Nani, who's set up one goal so far. Maggio. Where's he going to go? He takes the opportunity to shoot. And it's directly in. And now the counter-attack. On a real charge, could be a chance now. It's an opportunity, and he's going on his own. They lead by two. The keeper made a mess of it, and he's been punished.
That's when it becomes the loneliest place in the world for a goalkeeper, when you mess up for your team and there's nowhere to hide.
So, it's now two without reply.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, two should be enough.
Almost half an hour gone. This is lovely passing to watch. Cristiano Ronaldo, who's imposed himself already on this fixture. That could have been really special.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Showed real vision and awareness then in trying to pick him out.
A decent try, but not good enough.
I think when you're in front of the goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Got it. The ball's with João Moutinho. Basagli. Marquisio. Pirlo on the ball. The ball's with De Rossi. They hit it long now. Marquisio. Feeds a long ball into space. The assistant referee's flag was raised. Just offside, good call. De Rossi. Quaresma. Kicked off there.
Well, he didn't have much on there. I thought he had to go it alone.
Miguel Veloso. Quaresma. Maggio. Pirlo. Cassano. Only 5 minutes until the break now. Marquisio on the ball. Here's João Moutinho. Borini. Foul. Referee with an easy decision to make. Portugal to take a free kick. He knocks it in. It's a poor clearance. Cleared away from immediate danger. Here's Pirlo. Balotelli. Pirlo. Here's Marchisio. Oh, stopped him illegally. That's a free kick. Bonucci. Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. There's the whistle, and it's half-time.
In my opinion, they're totally in control of this game, and they'll want to continue the second half in the same manner as they finished the first.
They lead by 2-0 at this point. Portugal against Italy. He's looking for options. Oh, that's a vital block. Keeper claims it.
Well, at least they've given themselves some hope with a shot from distance, but the keeper will welcome those all day. That's not going to trouble him.
Now a chance for a cross. The ball goes out of play in a good position. Nani's cross. That was inches away from finding a target. De Rossi. Cassano. Beautiful through ball over the top. Here's Raul Morales. They're off on the counter. De Rossi. Pirlo. Marchisio. Borini tried to play it through. Terrible challenge. Free kick. Out from the breast pocket comes a yellow card from the referee. Italy looking for options from this free kick. Will he go direct here? A ball in. Now he's ready for a shot. Referee in a good position to give the free kick. Italy looking for options from this free kick.
Well, as soon as that decision was awarded, there was only going to be one player taking the free kick, and his prowess in these situations is such an asset.
He misses, only narrowly though.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That will encourage another try though.
Balotelli. João Pereira. Raul Morales. Bruno Alves, Fabio Coentrao, Maggio, here's Basali, Balotelli, Maggio. 15 minutes of the second half gone now. Quaresma. He's on the ball. Where's he taking it? No, that's not going to make it. Cassano. Looking to play it into the channel.
Listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they're threatened more from the wider positions.
Pirlo. He plays it through.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flank. They'll certainly find more space out there.
Great chance for the counter. Here's De Rossi. Maggio. Maggio! He went all the way there. Great effort.
Well, he showed good feet and an even better awareness in creating the opportunity to shoot there. Not a bad effort either.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Off he goes. And he's still going. Can he now find a finish? Nani, they have another go. Oh, and he'll be disappointed with that. He's been flagged offside. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. De Rossi on the ball. Here's Giaccherini. And De Rossi.
Yeah, it's all very easy on the eye, but I think they're just missing something a little more incisive now to complement some very good build-up play.
Maggio, a huge chance missed.
Yeah, as long as they don't allow their heads to drop now, they'll be okay. They can still get back into this game with more chances like that.
Cristiano Ronaldo slides it through. It's come through to him. Brings a corner. He sends it in. And that ball picked up by the keeper. Wants to get this forward. Looking to carve open the defence. Picked off the ball. Launches the ball forward. Balotelli. Cut out in a promising position. He's onside. A chance. Here's a chance. Good strike, but straight at the keeper.
Well, it turned out to be a decent save, although I'm not sure how much the keeper knew about it, even if he was well positioned.
And I'm afraid they've wasted that corner. Cristiano Ronaldo. There it is. They have a three-goal advantage, and that should be enough. A defensive howler punished emphatically.
Well, you just can't give the ball away at the back like that, and in such a key area as well. That's exactly what they've done, and they've paid the price.
So it's 3-0 now. That's a throw. Nani, who has an assist to his name. The referee blows his whistle for full time. A good win, a welcome victory, and through they go to the next round. All that remains is for me to thank my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, as our live coverage comes to a close this evening.